And Avelo Airlines is stopping its flights out of the Brownsville South Padre Island International Airport. According to a release, they're restructuring their business operations to include a reduction in flights out of the Orlando Airport. The company has committed to maintain its operations to Orlando through August 3rd of this year.